Before sending out a bulk WhatsApp campaign from Interakt, you will need to ensure that you have connected a WhatsApp API number to your Interakt account and activated a subscription. You should have added contacts in your Interakt account, and you should have created a template for the message that you want to send in the campaign. Click on Notifications in the left navigation panel, and then click on the New Campaign button at the top right corner. Next, click on Start from Scratch. Provide a name for the campaign. Click on the first step, that is Choose Your Audience. Here you can filter the audience via tags or via user traits. Suppose you have applied the tag Loyal Customers to a few customers. You can filter out those customers like this. Remember to click this checkbox to exclude those customers whose WhatsApp opt-in is false. Next, click on the second step, then click on Choose Template. From the list of approved templates, select the template that you want to send out in this campaign. If there are variables in your template, you will have to provide the value for those variables. Variables are generally included in a template if their value is supposed to be different for every contact to whom the message is to be sent. You can choose a user trait from the dropdown, which should be mapped on the variable. For example, if you select the field as name, then the variable will be replaced by the name of every contact. In case you want the variable to take the same value for all contacts in your campaign audience, you can simply select Use Constant Value in the dropdown and then type the constant value in the text box on the right. As soon as you select a template, an estimate of the campaign cost and its impact on your wallet balance will be displayed on the screen. Note that this cost will be deducted from your wallet balance immediately after you send out the campaign. After having selected the template for your campaign, you can add an opt-out flow to the campaign. This step is optional but highly recommended to avoid having your number marked as spam by recipients. In this step, you can ensure that if your campaign's recipient replies stop to your campaign message, then that recipient's WhatsApp opt-in status will automatically be turned to no in your Interakt account. To configure the opt-out flow, click on Setup. In the pop-up that opens, you will have to set a trigger for this flow. If the selected template for this campaign has a quick reply button, then you can select the button's click as the trigger. If the selected template has no quick reply button, you can select the trigger type as onTypedOut reply, and then type the exact reply keyword which should act as the trigger. After the recipient sends the reply as specified in the trigger type, you might want to send an acknowledgement to them like, sure, we will not message you further. Next, click on Schedule Your Message. Here you can schedule your campaign to go out immediately, or you can schedule it for a later date. To select a later date, select Custom Date and then select the desired date and time. Now that your campaign is ready to be sent, you can just click on Set Live and your campaign will be queued to be sent. After clicking on Set Live, a 60 seconds timer will appear on the top right. In these 60 seconds, you can cancel the campaign or edit it.